Hey everyone, it's Holly from Baby Gizmo, and today I just want to give you a sneak peek of the new Mamas and Papas Armadillo Flip that's coming out in November 2014, so November of this year. Now this is a lightweight, easy to fold stroller that has a really big, huge canopy, a reversible seat that you just push these two buttons, you'll lift up and you can reverse it so that the baby can face you or face out at the world. It weighs 20 pounds. It also has a very deep recline. Look at this, it's a lie flat recline. I mean, this can be suitable from newborn up to 50 pounds. And you can fold the stroller with one hand. You just have to get that lever, pull it all the way up, forward like that. Take this, twist, forward. Freestanding recline, only 20 pounds, and I can even open it up with one hand as well. Set it down. This is really great when you have something in that other hand, whether it's a coffee, a diaper bag, another child, your child's hand, and you're all set up like that. Again, it's coming out in November 2014. It's gonna retail for $500. Don't forget that the main thing about this one, the Armadillo Flip, is that the seat flips so that you can have the child facing you or facing out at the world. That's it for me. Watch for it. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye.